we can already see, you know, the road is extremely busy and we're not even at peak season anymore.
It is one of the busiest intersections in all of Lee County, Bonita Beach Road and US 41. Some people actually drive miles out of their way just to avoid the intersection. But now the city of Bonita Springs is spending thousands of dollars to alleviate some of the congestion. And as NBC2 anchor Brittany Weiner shows us, it's a move they've tried before. I remember this, Brittany. Wasn't too long ago.
Well, a few years ago, the city considered a federal flyover study for this intersection, but the former council voted that down. Now this council is hoping this new study can bring some new ideas. It doesn't matter which way you're going. There will be traffic.
Oh my God, in season, maybe another 10 minutes to get through the light.
Even out of season, the intersection of Bonita Beach Road and US 41 is a headache for many.
We can already see, you know, the road is extremely busy and we're not even at peak season anymore.
Some say it could be a problem with the traffic lights.
Sometimes we don't have enough light, so we just can't move.
Others say it may just be the location.
You have an accident on the interstate or something like that, then it's just gridlock.
So the city is asking the experts, spending almost $89,000 for Tool Design Group to study the area and look at the possibility of extending partial roads around the intersection, giving residents more ways to get from point A to point B.
I've heard nothing but good things, where I heard from hundreds of people opposed to a federal flyover.
Although many are happy changes are being considered,
I think it's really good to put money forward to let them do that.
Some say they want less talk and more action.
We're on it. We want action too.
Now the firm will present its findings and ideas at the council meeting coming up on May 18th. From there, the council will decide how they want to move forward. Reporting live in Bonita Springs, Brittany Weiner, NBC2.